Hi guys, welcome to this new video. I know it has been a very long time since I made the last one, and first of all, I want to say huge thanks to all of you. I really haven't expected that my last video will reach so many people, and I'm really, really shocked, to be honest. I really didn't count it with it. So thank you so, so much for your feedback and for your support. I really, really appreciate it, and it motivates me to make here some videos. So yeah, some time ago I got a suggestion if I could make a mod recommendation video for the in-game improvements of Dragon Age Inquisition. I have been working on this topic for a while now, and now I can present you some mods which I would like to recommend to you. I will not go into any cheat mods here because they make it easier for me to play the game, but they do not improve the game dynamics. So if you're searching for some good mods like how to skip fights and how to get more skill points for your Inquisitor, then maybe this video isn't the right one for you. Without further ado, let's get started. Bugs be gone. Even Dragon Age Inquisition has bugs despite numerous updates. This mod fixes many bugs and improves the game. Here is a small listing. Plot fixes like Orlesian culture requisition quests in Exalted Plains cannot be completed, also prevents you from obtaining other requisition quests in the zone. This problem has been fixed with that mod, of course. Then we have combat fixes, stat changes like the stamina and mana is up to 500 instead of 200, and ability fixes for several attacks. Combat Unleashed. What bothers me personally is that you stop during an attack. Sometimes I struggle with the performance and my Inquisitor takes a long time to switch from attack to sprint, which could cause a damage due to the delay. Well, I mean, it's realistic though, but you can also attack in a sprint, and this mod allows us that. Improved search. Yeah, if you hear this every few seconds, it can really drive you crazy. I mean, to me it did already, when I only hear it one time. To have a little more time to search, there is the improved search mod for Frosty. This extends the radius and the markers on the map stay a bit longer. Enter the Fade. Not really a huge game changer when it comes to combat, but still a pretty cool gimmick in my opinion. With this mod you practically pause the game and can walk through the Adamant Fortress to your heart's content. Nevertheless, this mod can be a good advantage if you want to surprise your opponent with some attacks. Extended settings. This mod improves the sensitivity of your camera control when it's done with the mouse. Additionally, dialogues, sound effects, and background music volume are technically improved. Optically, there are improvements for gamma and resolution. No flirting hints. If you want a little challenge, you can install this mod. It replaces the beautiful heart symbol that we know to an arrow that we also know. In my opinion, it's only worth it if you play the game for the first time or if you're playing a romance for the first time. I mean, if you have romance Cullen so often, you know which options to press without even looking at the screen. First person mode. I personally am not a fan of first-person perspectives, but there is a remedy for those who would like to experience this for Inquisition. I have to say that despite the fact that I play third-person more, this mod convinced me to play the game from a different perspective, and I have to say it gives you a different impact, and I mean, it looks pretty good, like, it really does. In my opinion, I will stay in the third-person perspective because when I play in first-person, I sometimes get like this weird feeling in my head and in my stomach, and I just get a bit ill from it or sick. I don't know. I have the same thing with VR, so maybe some people can relate with me. Yeah, and that was it already. A relatively short video, but I hope you enjoyed it anyway. I regularly check Nexus mods and see that there are already some modders who makes mods for smaller improvements in Dragon Age Inquisition, so we can stay curious what we will see in the future. Have fun playing, and don't forget to give the modders some feedback